Stegosaurus, his cowbell player. I don't think he likes me because he hasn't written any song for the cowbell in it. So, when I get my plaid cowbell, he'll change his mind. I got a couple plugs. He has a mailing list. Rachel's got it back there. If you sign up on the mailing list, we're going to have a drawing, and the winner wins a free CD, which is also for sale back there. I don't know how much they are, but Tony will tell. We also have a poster that he'll sign. If you buy a poster, it's a limited edition. We only made 100. And so he'll sign CDs and posters after the show at the merchandise area. And our bonus item, for $5, you can get a no-access pass, which gets you nothing, and it gets you absolutely nowhere. And we have two styles. We have regular with a plain bag, and we have the Cindy style with the plaid bag. So you have your choice of either one. They're only $5, and there's only a few hundred of these, so get one of those. So. Well, thank you for coming on tonight. I'm going to intro the band now. Are you guys ready? The question is, are they ready? Well, I'm glad you came out, ladies and gentlemen, your friend and mine, Mr. Monty Pittman.